Nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 The bone. I broke 1,000 hearts before I met you. I'll break 1,000 more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad.
Hey out there, this is Patrick from South Korea. I'm here to tell you about a great website, learnautobodyandpaint.com. I've always wanted to paint my whole life, and when I found that website, I studied the books, went through a couple of projects I did, and now I'm painting cars. This is my latest project. Thanks to Tony, I would have never taken on this project if it hadn't been for Tony. This is a 1996 Hyundai Tiburon, and thing looks like it went through a hailstorm. Maybe even sat in a lake somewhere because it's a rust bucket. And it's a pretty big project. Should be done with it in a couple of weeks. I just want to let you guys know out there that the course is well worth the money. I'll tell you this much. I paid about $198 for the course a couple of years back, and it's been well worth the money. Just on this project alone, it saved me about $600. This is one of the things I'm talking about. One of the things they teach in the course is how to take care of headlights and dim lights, any kind of light with the cover. These are about $100 a pop. This is a before, and this is an after. Headlights were the same way. Headlights about $200 a piece. About $600 I've saved just on this project alone. Anyway, I gotta get back to work on the project, but I just wanted to tell you guys, you know, www.learnautobodyandpaint.com. Best thing, hit the internet. Thanks.